making sure I didn't have Alright, so that's where I take at the moment, up in the Midwest. I don't care about any of that. Oh yeah, there's something I wanted to look at a minute. Got a feeling these are these car parts, which I need. Let's go for a little cruise up there.
Hey Alex, what's the update?
Troy's got me running all over the place after him.
Good. The more you do, the more he trusts you, the closer you are to your 510 ink. Stay on it.
Game volumes like I did drive faster I was gonna know you were, dude. How's the sound, man? Can you hear the car right? Or I did tweak it all down just to try and make sure my voice comes through okay. Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Well, I'm not worried about that thing. Let's see if you can get me another car part. it is actually up there anyway. This is Xbox One, dude. Yeah, you know I've always tuned my Xbox, mate. Even if Biff goes to smoking, that's not cool, man. Give me my fucking car park. Sucks. Kind of further away from it, I think. Now I should come back with a big 4x4 or some shit. Oh, I won't even fucking let me get out of there. Oh, this is stupid, I'm just going further and further away. Wait, that's not a good idea.
Lose the cops.
Lose the cops, I'm on my fucking
route. Dispatch, target has led us off-road.
Roger that.
I'm really even find me.
Loud and clear. Recovery truck is en route.
What if I don't want to pay it? Fine, automatically paid. Well, that was fucking bullshit, man. Bastard. What is that? Yeah. Oh, where is it? pretty damn close. Oh, what is that? Not even a car park? After all that. Ah, that sucks. There's a data station. Oh well, I was hoping that was going to be a car park or some shit. Right, let me... Right, the getaway. Play this mission, we don't want to do solo or co-op. Fucking do a solo.
Hey yo man, come get me! There are cops everywhere!
Go, go, go!
Probably not going to go too well after last week.
Come on, man, come! You want us to share with Sam, is that
right,
it?
Right through.
Now headed southeast. In our room.
We got ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads.
Oh my
the longer
God,
they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. If you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it, got it.
Got a unit out of action, dispatch.
10-4.
What did you do? Yo, so you just automatically assume I did something, right? I'm guilty until proven innocent, right?
Nah, man. I didn't mean anything by that.
Settle down, man. I'm just messing with you. Guilty as shit. Just got no idea which car they want me for this time.
Hold up.
Oh, they don't fuck about, do they? 10-4. Top race
for full stop.
What, fifth gear with nitrous and you... still going through the trailer.
We're gonna ram him. Suspect is heading northeast. We're in pursuit. Suspect spotted, fleeing north.
Acknowledged.
Here goes. Brace for ramp. Brace for full stop. Moving to intercept.
Other way, buddy.
Showing him down. Negative impact. Suspect is westbound. Say again, westbound.
Heard and understood.
Actually really hard because they just get hit when they go flying.
In our rear view, going for takedown. Attempting a pit. Pursuit is now off-road. I repeat, off-road.
10-4.
Did they actually come off road? Oh, shit.
Unit out of commission.
Roger that.
He slipped through. Right.
Come on, man.
It's over, control.
Fuck's
we have suspect.
I think it's fucking bullshit. I don't even know if I can do this, man.
cops.
Attempting takedown.
They're just fucking right on.
We got ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. But if you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it. Got it.
Attempting to disable.
What did you do?
Well, yo, so you just automatically assume I did something, right? I'm guilty until proven innocent, right?
Nah, man. I didn't mean anything by that.
Settle down, man. I'm just messing with you. Guilty as shit.
My God.
Just got no idea which crime they want me for this time.
Moving to disable. On R6, gotta stop him.
Busted again. Oh, this level sucks balls. It really does. If I don't do it this time, I'm just gonna skip it because I can't be asked.
Now what the hell are you waiting for? Get us out of sight.
Freight.
We got ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. Longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. If you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it. Got it.
What did you do?
You just automatically assume I did something, right? I'm guilty until proven innocent, right?
Nah, man. I didn't mean anything by that.
Settle down, man. I'm just messing with you. Guilty as shit. Just got no idea which crime they want me for this time.
Unit out of commission.
Roger that.
Can't see him. Anyone got eyes on? We spotted him. On his tail.
Acknowledged.
I do not have a bead on the target.
10-4. All units hold on parallel sweep.
He's slipping away here, dispatch. Target located. Back on him.
10-4.
Patrol, I can't see the target vehicle.
10-4. All units hold on parallel sweep.
That's over, Patrol. He slipped us.
Oh my God, that was horrible, that level. Never want to do another one of them again.
right, show. Good job. I owe you one.
Anything to report?
Just saved Troy from a stretch in jail. Same old, same old.
I'll pick him up when you've got your ink. Stay on mission.
Flashing in front of me. Streetcar tuner. Oh, is that obviously somewhat I've done now, I take it. What do you mean restrictions?
So you're Troy's new driver, huh? Looking for that 510 ink?
Who's this?
Your replacement. Unless you beat me on the track. The location's on your map.
Troopin' beefing. That ain't good for me or my hood. And I need to send a guy to St. Louis. So this is how it's gonna be. Winner gets a promotion. Loser takes it as a life lesson, and this argument is over. Winner here takes another step towards the ink. Listen, I own Detroit. No question about that, so I'm branching out. Head down to St. Louis. I got some things I need you to do.
Beastie Bio. Oh, he just whipped the car, tire up into the air.
So, how'd it go?
Good. Troy's moving on St. Louis, and I'm his weapon of choice.
Looks like you've got a road trip ahead of you. Set a waypoint for St. Louis. I'll keep tracking you from here.
Oh,
and be careful around Troy. He's got a bad rap sheet.
Great. I'll be in touch.
Set a waypoint. Let's do this. Don't hear that. I don't know if that's like an AI or... Probably don't help on going. Just change that.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a jump off. Oh, seen that on the side of the road. I'm still there, mate. Yeah, I just thought I'd fire a live show up on the YouTube one. Yeah, man. Dude, you missed it. I literally just got my ass handed me to by the coppers, mate. I was doing a police chase and they were just impounding me continuously. Not cool. That is what she said, mate. I don't know if this car is really slow, or if the cop cars are just really fast, but oh, they're so OP. It's not even funny. Which one's fast? Yeah, mine is. So focused on trying to get my speed up. That horrible noise in there today, though, is it? Cool. Yeah, I did just, when I started it, I shut the sound on for a split second. What was that? Smash the targets. It doesn't handle for shit, mate. I just go. Oh, it's definitely not a force speed, I know that much. I must admit, I do like how big the map is, but at the same time, it's... I miss my Forza, man. I need more driving. Like Horizon. Oh, what have you been for? Yeah, same car you told me to get, I'm fucking regretting it now though. Holy crap. Weave the post. Yeah. In the real world, yeah. Oh shit, it'd be a nice car, but... I need something four-wheel drive, something that's going to handle a bit better. Doesn't help I've got the settings on to sport still. I need something. Yeah, it doesn't help. I don't know if I've got the assists on hardcore or if I've got them on sport. Oh, fuck. Unless I do. Hold on. Oh, wrong button. Unless I do change the settings and see if that actually helps. I've got it on sport at the moment. Oh shit, did I just back out of that? Yeah, I did. Do you want to save options? Okay. Wait, what's the police back there for? Drive fast and stuff. Got to be shit to me. I don't know, I'm gonna have to scream a bit of Horizon 2 at some point and just show you how easy I can fucking smash on that map. It just like, I don't know what it is, it just kind of starts weaving. And some burst. Oh, you know what that is? That's a car park. Oh, I know, mate. This is so hard to control. Oh, where's my car? It's gotta be that Mustang. Not Mustang. For the benefit of the people. Oh, if the map would even fucking load. No, you need to find a part, blah blah blah. I just want to do take a screenshot of that just in case I do decide I'm going to do a I'll get my little car park. Yeah, I got that hot rod will be mine. Like, where's that mission at anyway? There's a mission or somewhere. Ah, sorry, it's still way more good. Cool. Okay. I don't know what it is, man. It's just like the little tiny movements you make. It kind of just makes the car sway a bit. It's really hard to control.
Like I said, Detroit's got a little crowded for a man of my ambition. So we're setting up shop in St. Louis. Here's the location of St. Louis, V2. Find her and kill her.
What?
You heard me.
You just said kill someone. I was heading there, but is that what we gotta do? I'm supposed to. Right. Doing. Oh man, another takedown mission.
Troy wants me to kill the St. Louis V2.
Damn it. Take her down. I'll work on getting her off the streets. Protective custody, something. Get after her.
Away. It just does not drive on dirt, I'm telling you. I'm never gonna get 2 hits in 30 seconds. Don't don't even know which way she went. Oh, did you just see me throw into that wall?
Where's she at?
She actually just went across that crossroad as well. Oh, this car sucks, this mission sucks.
Troy wants me to kill the St. Louis V2.
Damn it. Take her down. I'll work on getting her off the streets. Protective custody.
What I should have done tonight, I should have got all my car pieces out and then the stream. Just done like free roam and shit.
Get after her.
Looks like she's going the same path, but that helped because I can't remember if it was killed himself.
Hey! Pull over now!
Huh, so you can put a bullet in my face? Nah, you're one of Troy's guys. I know how you roll.
It ain't like that. I'm trying to help you.
Oh,
you
want to
help me? Get the hell back to Detroit.
What, and that didn't count either? What the fuck is with this game, man? That counted as one, even though that should have been about three hits. Yeah! It's fucking slowed up. Bitch. See, like, all your cars will be upgraded. I have one car. I think I'm doing missions higher than what I should be doing. Car level 59.
Hey Zoe! We need to get this girl out of town before Troy finds her.
Okay. Keep him busy while I work it through.
I killed her.
Stone cold.
It's not a good time to
be out of the game. We can start claiming territory for Detroit. Check your map for races, records to break, any way you can kick some St. Louis ass.
Alright, so go on, where's all these missions at? Oh, there's one. Oh shit, I just clicked quick co-op. Oh man, does anyone want to do it? I got one person in.
Listen, we gotta strike fast.
The plan?
Oh, I'm not sure about Watch Dogs, mate. I've not actually played Watch Dogs, but
the sooner Detroit starts taking scouts, the better.
It's nowhere near as crisp as Horizon 2, I know that much. Oh, Ford Fanboy just asked me, is it like Watch Dogs?
What's on the table?
You're repping your turf.
Bring it!
See, I want one of them trucks.
Earn some rep in Detroit.
Right, so who... wondering how the dealer just crashed into the wall with my roommate or some shit.
Oh!
Post migration, what the hell? Come on, let's do this shit already. Surely I should have been hosting because I was the one that clicked on the mission.
Their faces into that black top.
Oh shit. Whoa, too early.
Damn, these guys are fast. Or is it you, slow?
Oh my god, will you stop fucking gritting out? Oh, what, you replying to Niall, yeah? Yeah, he messaged me like right at the very beginning. That's one of my dudes from the live stream over at Twitch.
Lap two, bruh. Make it count.
Oh, he just fucked it as well. No good, buddy. Oh shit! Oh, I tried to fucking block him. Oh, you got me shit.
Get this done, dog. Time ain't your luxury. Sucking your fumes, boy! Keep it up, dog!
Oh, so you like Carl St. Louis, Missouri? Oh, okay. You have to keep an eye out, 'cause I know they've got, they've put out actual, like, landmarks and stuff for the areas. So maybe certain things that you actually recognize. Here again.
I'll take a lot more than your territory. Get me?
What the hell is that thing, like, rotating for? Oh shit. turf war. That's what we've just done. Oh, that one we've done. Oh, there, look. Let's set waypoint. Anything with that though, we're like heading back up towards Chicago. Alright, let's do it. Building directly in front of me is quite a prominent building. I don't know if you recognise that. So that's like the town hall or something. Holy f- Yeah, I still got to drive over to Seattle to see where your thing is located. Ooh, we got a car park. We have a car park. I swear this thing's just sending me around in fucking circles. Oh, there it is. Alright, so yeah, just for... that, let me... oh shit, where am I to? So I need to get a screenshot of that. So we're gold. Yeah, nice. I actually got a car park for that. Oh, quick to car.
Yo, check it. I got an idea. Ironclads have this local run, right? It's like their whole new game. No outsiders have taken the record.
Let me guess.
You got it? Get over there and own.
Oh, I'm gonna smash the targets. Oh. Oh shit. I've actually got a job in New York to do that as well, so... Oh, dirt car tuner. Okay. I can only imagine it is this what I'm going to. Alright, we'll just go down here, screw it. I don't know who that speed demon is, whether that is actually a there's another one on the map as well. Oh, I'll see about that one. Solo.
So, run this route past me again?
They call this the Ironclad Dash. It's a legendary raid route around here. Smash the St. Louis 510's record, earn some props with Detroit. Break these chunks, record.
As soon as I took that jump, it landed me weird and messed me right up. Yeah, man, yeah, it's a pretty beast of car.
So, run this route past me again?
They call this the Ironclad Dash. It's a legendary raid route around here. Smash the St. Louis 510's record and earn some props from Detroit. Break these chumps' record.
Well, from last time, I went to Stoke to the Road. What is that, like a Camaro or something, is it? Or? Can't really tell when it's in that state, it's all battered to pieces.
Sends a clear message. Detroit 510s is taking over St. Louis.
Probably keep the other car to be found.
Zoe, you got that St. Louis B2 into witness protection yet?
Maybe. Why do you care so much about this chick?
Because I don't like blood on my hands. Why?
Just trying to keep you alive. Her new ID's in the pipeline.
Let's see what we got. Friend till the end. You can play that without even cruising. Do that.
Yo, I got something I need you to see. Location's on your map.
Oh, sweet, I got to play with another car.
You recognize that, bro? Belongs to the St. Louis V2. Someone you told me you killed.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You wait a minute for my boys, you'll find out. You can't even imagine the pain I'm gonna cause when I catch you.
Zoe. Troy knows I didn't kill the St. Louis V2.
What? How?
I don't know, but I've got his guys all over me.
Is your cover blown?
I don't think so, but I won't be working with Troy again.
Didn't even touch him. Fuck off, man. Just smashed him and got a pickup truck and it didn't even put a scratch on him. There was a lot of cars. Yeah, because that chick I chased down, he knows that I didn't kill her or something.
You recognize that ride? It belongs to the St. Louis V2. Someone you told me you killed.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait a minute for my boys, you'll find out.
I'm definitely out of that room.
imagine the pain I'm gonna cause when I catch you.
I can't look at inside as well, man.
Zoe, Troy knows I didn't kill the St. Louis V2.
What? How?
I don't know, but I've got his guys all over me.
Is your cover blown?
I don't think so, but I won't be working with Troy again.
Oh, come on, man. Can't turn into these guys, no, it's just you. Ah, they know that you turn. Yeah, when you turn left, they turn with you. Yeah, I'm definitely getting me one of these trucks. That was cool. Eventually, yeah, man. Still got the same car. I'm level 8, I still got the same car, man. It's crazy. I'm a car level 77, but it's still junk.
Alex, are you okay?
Fine. Any word on the V2?
She's gone. I'm sorry, Alex. Troy got her. Alex?
Okay, I'm okay. Guess with Troy and Brian, we're back to screw.
So you're the driver Troy's just put a hit out on.
Who's this?
My name's Herschel Craig, V2 in the Windy City. Come on over. I could use a guy like you, and I almost guarantee you won't get shot.
Zoe, a guy named Herschel Craig just invited me to Chicago.
You lucked out. Herschel's the V2 for Chicago. Okay. Him and Troy both want to be V4 for the whole Midwest. He can get you your ink, Alex. Oh. Set a waypoint and get to it.
Can try him. Okay, boom. Chauffeur. Oh, because I've already cruised through there, I don't need enough to drive it.
Hey, it's Herschel. I'm sending you a meet point now. Be there and we can talk.
Mm-hmm.
About time. Get me to this location fast. We can talk en route. Get me across town to the water park, and in one piece. The suit was expensive. Go.
Hello, people.
Don't know if that suspension did do anything to this guy. I just feel a little bit better. In the early days when you come around one corner. Oh shit, no. There's an echo, what on the stream? Yeah, is it on YouTube or just in general? Okay, yeah, is it because I just muted it while I chugged a bit of coffee down?
You want your 510 ink? I can give it to you. Help me get my V4 and it's yours.
What do you need?
Troy. No, beat his racers in my name, I get my V4. Think you can do that?
Yeah.
Good. Let's get inked. We need to get a move on.
That's not happening.
About time. Get me across town to the water park, and in one piece. The suit was expensive. Go. You want your 510 ink? I can give it to you. Help me get my V4 and it's yours.
What do you need?
Troy. Beat his racers in my name, I get my V4. You think you can do that?
Yeah.
Good. Let's get inked.
Oh shit, you know I just fucking just missed my turn.
Gun it. I'm gonna be late. Just another block or so.
Oh, come on, I was like 100 yards away. Fucking lazy bastard, can you not walk?
Okay, we're almost there.
If I had done that wrong turn, I'd be mad.
Get me across town to the water park, and in one piece. The suit was expensive. Go.
hit someone and actually hit someone crossing over the road and they just like got nudged out of the way.
Want your 510 ink? I can give it to you. Help me get my V4 and it's yours.
What do you need?
Troy. Beat his racers in my name, I get my V4. Think you can do that?
Yeah.
Good. Let's get inked.
Impact minus one, I don't know what the fuck that's all about, but whatever. Yeah, I don't know if we are actually going for tats then or something, I don't know. Hold on, I'm not having a tat,
you're done. Good, so we got a deal. Beat Troy, get me my V4, and you get your first ink.
Hold on, I thought I was getting my ink first.
Check your map. You've got races to win.
Then I get my ink?
That was the deal. Now go earn it.
What are these little cone things in here? Navy pier. Oh, cone. Cone. See cutscene. Oh, I actually get XP for that shit. Okay. What a lot. XP. Wow. I'm rich. Alright, I should have some races around here to do some shit. There we go. Alright, there's one actually right in front of me. Why is there a padlock on it? Just let me play. Oh no, it must be level 9. So then how the fuck am I supposed to do this? They're all padlocked. The only one that isn't padlocked is that one, and that is horrible because I've done that about 3 times the other night. I kept failing it. It was horrible, mate. Is that someone's No, it. Yeah, let me show you, mate. It's fucking horrible. I'll show you, mate. You can feel my pain. Alright, everyone's in the same cars, but, oh, it's the last bit going up through this straight. And there's all these, you go underneath the railway tracks. It's like, raised above the roads. I always tend to flip one of the beams and spin myself out right on the finish line. Yeah, I got so pissed off I just ended the stream to the last. Nope. the hell is that guy doing? I'm actually expecting these to look quite nice inside, but they don't look well. It's got rough on the steering wheel, so is it supposed to be a Porsche? Done that first time as well, that was pissing me off last night. Holy shit. Oh, at least I've clocked level 9, I can go do those races now. Also, I suppose I should go and have a look, because some of the car parts I sent back ages ago might actually be able to fit now. Right, so what's the closest one?
Some new racer's in town. A guy who called you out in Detroit.
I remember.
He's Troy's main guy now. Beat him? Make a statement.
You again.
I warned Troy about you. You don't have that killer instinct that separates a punk from a 5'10".
Son,
I'm gonna leave you for dead.
Let's go.
Mustang, Skyline.
This son of a bitch, you hear me?
That's the plan, Hirsch. Now let me do what I do.
Challenger and focus. Oh shit. Oh,
That's it, man. Keep it up.
Sprint for the line!
Nice. Yeah, I'm kind of starting to get grips of this handling a little bit better now, but... I don't know, more suspension parts by the looks of things.
You know the 510 creed, hombre. Get out of the city and think yourself lucky I'm letting you keep your ride.
Seen car impact though.
Alex, pack your bags. You're going to Vegas.
On vacation, right?
Wrong again.
Really?
I need you to do a favor for an associate of mine.
I'm not your gopher, Zoe.
This is work. He's a... let's call him a logistics expert.
Man,
he can get anything to anywhere. I want him to join our crew.
You got a name?
Omar. We need this guy. He'll meet you in Vegas.
That's gonna take me forever to... oh, I'm gonna catch a plane. I was just about to say, it's going to take me fucking ages to drive to Vegas. You know how long it took me just to drive to the edge of, like, the state or whatever. Yeah, yeah. And the taxi driver's lunatic. No way did that dude get out of that truck.
You're Zoe's guy. That's not how I would have pitched it. You must be Omar.
And if Zoe sent you, you must be good. I need you to win a race for me. I've got a lot of money riding on it. Think you can do that?
Yeah, I like these trophy trucks and that.
Okay, let's see if Zoe becked a winner.
What's that in front of me? Is it a Humvee or something?
Zoe says this should be a piece of cake for you. Prove her right.
Oh, shit. Take your time and look for us. Sound like mine are jacked up. When you say it starts, what, it buffered or it actually turns off and back on? Surprising I'm finding those bads.
Find a stretch!
Fuck. Yeah. What's this on X1? Oh, it's all glitched. You see that guy that jumped in the fire?
It seems so,
the
winner.
One of your mates jumped in the party and, I went on the mic and said, oh, like, you're off the mic.
So he says this should be a piece of cake for you. Prove her right.
Didn't give me a reply or anything. There you go. Okay. Right, like I said, I just tried to put my mic on just to say he was off the mic. Get reply. Oh, that wasn't, it wasn't synchronized. Yeah. It's weird though, because they got like Ford Focuses and they got that Nissan jacked up.
Final stretch!
Like that, I don't know. It's like, oh.
Good work! Zoe wasn't lying about you.
That is, that is. Oh no.
We use a guy like you and my crew.
Oh, I'm eating. My belle Zoe has got me setting up operations in New York.
What's in New York?
You'll find out. A bientôt, Alex.
Mission complete. The stupidest thing is that I've done two streams, roughly around 4 or 5 hours of gameplay. I've not unlocked a single achievement yet on this game. It's fucking ridiculous, mate. It's like the only game I've played where I've not earned a fucking achievement. I will get one soon if I keep doing this car up. A lot of them are just crew stuff, mate. I'm gonna crew a 2-4.
Looks like you're gaining a reputation. A dirt spec tuner in New York has reached out over the 510 net. You can get your cars tuned there anytime. But you might want to finish up around here before you get a new spec. Dirt spec cars are modified for strength and versatility, and are perfect for racing on mixed terrain. Ideal for when you don't know what's coming. Dirt Spec excels everywhere you can't trust the road surface.
Yeah, you knew that Nissan's getting jacked up. And they'll probably handle like a bag of shit. Bag of shit, mate. Right, what have we got there? Overpower. Like waypoint, can I just drive that one? Shakedown. That sounds annoying. Well, I gotta get away from cops or something.
Okay, get yourself up to Black Hills. I got a modified truck I want you to try out. I need your opinion.
Oh, mate, Mark Rushmore. Good, isn't it? See what I mean, man? That's not a truck jacked up Nissan.
Are you there yet?
In the driver's seat, what am I looking for?
Plan on using that ride for some smuggling runs. I need to know what she can do. Push her to the limit. We've benchmarked the time on this run before. I just need to know how the truck performs, so don't hold back. Keep it up, bud. Almost there.
Yeah, it's kind of funny all jacked up, but it's not. I don't know. would have been nice if I got given another car to do some shit, man. Wait, what is... What? That car is driving around.
Okay, Hurst, this thing's a peach.
All I needed to hear. My tuner will pick it up. Appreciate it.
I swear that car, I gotta watch the stream, man. I swear that was going around on this fucking roof, the first corner. After I flipped the car. I'm just gonna park for 2 seconds to watch this. Yeah. I'm fucking going around on this fucking roof, man. Where's that race out there? Even faster to travel, further to travel now. Yeah, do you see that shit then, yeah? That was great. That was fucked up, man. That's what made me look, I was like, what the fuck is that? How I was driving it, that probably is right what was happening. That shit just puts me off, because I look at that and I'm like, what have I got to do? Right, okay, and then... Yeah, I'm already like spinning off. Yeah, that's what I'm I actually got a car box in that as well. That's pretty cool. Oh, I wish it wouldn't keep resetting me though every time.
I've got a race for you. South of Chicago, north of St. Louis. One of Troy's guys, some locals.
On it.
Ah, what's that, sorry, Bubs? Oh, what are you saying, huh? Yeah. unless he's on about that one that I'm going to.
All units, we're getting reports of a dangerous driver in the vicinity. Be on the lookout.
10-4.
U-turns to get rid of the cops.
Dispatch, we've apprehended the suspect.
Alright. I'm gonna get a screenshot of that one. Where's my little cursor gone? Down near. That's not too bad. I think I've got four or five of them screenshotted now.
Trying to dominate the racing scene on the whole Midwest. Beat these guys for Chicago. Chicago rep away. Move it up a gear. Nice. Keep it up.
shit. Yeah, that car is pretty quick. Okay, so look, I've got a level 9 gearbox, but that gives me a grip bonus.
Good work! Keep this up and you'll get your ink in no time! Kept up your side of the bargain, and I've worked out how we can both get what we want. Get to the location on your map.
Oh, this one now. Can we just jump straight to it?
I got a plan that's sure to get me my V4, and if that happens, you get your ink.
What is it?
Got a line on a real exotic ride smuggled in from Europe. You take it, we gift it to a 510 brass, we're done.
Tell me where to be.
I need you to move. We need a test driver's ID, and he's at the airport.
Herschel, the test driver saw me, and well, things escalated.
What's happening?
I'll call you back.
Let me guess, I gotta smash this.
Make that test driver pull over.
I don't even know, I'm terrible.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4 ink, then my ink too.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax, the ride's stolen. Technically, we're recovering stolen property.
Okay, I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, clear stuff like this with me first.
One more hit and he's down.
That's fucking garbage, man.
Herschel, the test driver saw me and, well, things escalated.
What's happening?
I'll call you back.
Don't quite get lost.
Make that test driver pull over.
Fire rates and destruction zone.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4 ink, then my ink too.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax. Ride's stolen. Technically, we're recovering stolen property.
Okay. I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, you clear stuff like this with me first.
I just don't know which way he's going to go. There we go.
You got him yet?
Just about.
Did that even count? Oh, no.
man.
Alright, so it does always crash.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I just fucked that so hard. Oh, I did as well, just. Oh my god.
Got his ID?
Yeah.
Get over to the track and take his place at the shakedown session.
Okay, now what?
No, there's nothing I can do, mate.
Can't raise suspicions. Act like the test driver doing a shakedown lap, and then dive out the first exit you see.
I fucked it right up. Oh, mate. Boy.
Keep the speed up, or they'll call you into the pits, and the gig is blown.
Ah, oh, come on, you gotta be shitting me, because I was looking at the car, man, I fucked it already. Alright, let's do this.
Keep the speed up, or they'll call you into the pits and the gig is blown. This. You seen an exit yet?
I think there's one coming up. This is better work.
Yeah, our car is pretty beast.
I think Troy got wind of our plan.
What?
Yeah, I got Troy's guys all over my ass.
I swear down if I got to do that 5 miles around the circuit again, I'm gonna be so pissed. That's those Troy.
Get out of there!
Again.
I need that car!
There's even a helicopter out there. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm in the 2040. My car's doing like Audi. No, you can't. Oh. cars are maxed out to 155. And they can keep up with us at 230. That's bullshit. Because I lost him, I could go hide in the hedges. Bit of GTA style. But
get out of there! I need that car!
Mate, yo, this car doesn't drive on off-road. It's so slow. It's just doing like 60 miles an hour. Yeah, it's because you don't have any traction on the dirt, mate. It's Yeah, mate, because up until then I didn't even have a clue. Finally! Holy shit. Oh, I think I'll probably do another half an hour and then I'll call it a day. I'll send parts to HQ. Yeah, a couple of these missions are stupid.
Work with better, but not many.
V6 is coming over later to collect our little gift. If all goes well, you're looking at the new V4 for the Midwest. And you, my friend, just earned your 510 ink. You did it, man. I'm V4 for the Midwest, and that means you, my friend, are a 5'10". You earned your ink, bro. Get it somewhere tasteful.
Wait, that's it? I'm in?
You're on the books. But now that you're official, I get the feeling you want to move up in the world.
Just tell me what you need.
Cat by the name of Eric Sue runs the East Coast for Shiv really badly. 5'10s are losing a lot of money over there, and I've promised to send a guy to help out. Fix the East Coast, that's your V2 right there.
On it.
Alright, so I gotta do something with the East Coast. Which is where we're going to, New York. Can I fly there or do I have to actually drive there? Dealer in New York. Yeah. Screw it, I'm gonna go buy me a new car because I'm sick to death of that Nissan.
Zoe.
Okay, I'll admit it. I'm impressed.
Hey, you mean you doubted me?
Yeah, I'm not biting. Listen, this is just the first rung of the ladder. We've got to keep up this momentum.
Okay, so what next?
The Big Apple. I tracked down Dayton's old mechanic, Harry.
Harry? Jeez, he was like a father to us.
Yeah, well, you need a mechanic you can trust. So head over and break the ice. I'm sending the location to your GPS.
Get on my way. Where the hell is that car park? bridge. Somewhere down there, there is actually a for like game of the year as smoke. Just go get in there. Here we go. Yeah. I so want that car, man. Right. So let me take a quick screenshot of the map. Oh, too much. Screenshot. Boom. So was that 5 of 20? That thing is going to be so sweet when that's finished. Don't know what that is. What is it, like a little 32 roadster or something like that? Ah, you're getting off as a dude. Somewhere in the Midwest, mate. Alright, dude. I'll speak to you soon, man. Alright, cheers, bud.
Thank you.
Alright, I think I'll do this first mission down in New York, and I think I'm going to end the stream there, guys. But, yeah, same as the last one. If you guys want me to do more live shows on YouTube, just drop me a comment, sub, like, anything to the above, that all helps. And obviously I'll take note and then I'll start doing more shows. And I've started getting a few more parts on there, it is actually starting to handle a bit better. I would imagine by the end of the game it should handle quite nice. But yeah, the only downside is you pick the game up in the first 10 minutes of playing. It's so hard to get used to, whereas like with Forza you kind of know what to expect. But I drive all traction off and I've got it, I love it. I just can't do that on this. Hard enough without the new assists on. I just seen that car icon pop up on the screen. That actually tells you when there is a car nearby. Oh, we're on the East Coast now though. Still the hot rod. Oh no, that's a different one, isn't it? actually see part one. 1 of 20, so that is actually a different car. So mashed up, but right anyway, let me get a quick screenshot of that just so people know where they are. Just gotta remember though, that last one's for a different car. Oh my god, I've still got so far to drive, it's not even funny. So the last two is actually last two is that second car. Deal was like a that. Really? Oh shit. What the fuck, that was making me bounce. I might have to go full power to that. Fucking look at it! What the fuck? Come out then. I'm intrigued to see how long this thing will stay in there for. I got a feeling it is just gonna float around for ages. Oh, is he out? Oh no, he's just fully disappeared. Okay. I'm getting away from that police officer. That was weird, man. That's like the first proper buzzy vehicle I've seen in the whole game. Stay on the line, come on. I'd be intrigued to know how long it'll take to go from coast to coast. The time it's taken to get just to New York. Oh, I've actually officially in New York. I can't think what the water is there. But, I know we're in New Jersey now, we should be in the city center.
Track down. We better get there before he disappears again.
What was this? Car dealer. Let's have a look, see if they've got any different cars. So what we got forward focus, we got that beastie fucking Ford F-150, that's pretty sweet as well, man. Charger, oh man, how much is that? 100 watts Jeep Cherokee, that's nice as well, man. Camaro 69 charger. Oh, I'm torn now because I do like the Skyline and I am a big fan of Camaros and stuff as well. But both of them would be pretty damn sweet. Quickly go do this Harry Neemans and then I think I'm gonna call it there, guys. Where's that dude on? Oh, so I've actually got, there's your Central Park.
Bad debt come calling.
Who owns you?
Any number. Hope they fight it out amongst themselves. Man, it used to be this carried some weight. But these days... Oh, no. Hell no. Not you too, damn it! I promise,
Dave. No, it's not what you think.
It's been out 5 minutes and you got 1 foot in the...
Harry, shut your old ass up and listen. Hunting the guy that killed Dayton. I don't need your help, man. It's gonna be dangerous. And it's gonna be dirty. All I'm offering is vengeance. Nothing more, nothing less.
For Dayton.
Found a nice little spot we can use for our HQ. Should be good for handling business without anyone knowing what's really up.
Must admit, those cutscenes with the cars and all that.
How much are you in debt for?
Not much.
How much is not much?
Not enough for you to worry about.
Okay, now I'm worried. How'd it start?
Honestly, I'm in favor today.
Seriously?
Yep. He wanted to set up a legit business. Garage waiting for him once he left the 510s.
Except he died.
And Noxious don't really do a lot of it.
Can we never get him busy?
Was trying to keep you safe. As long as the 510s didn't know who you were, they wouldn't bother looking.
But they knew you were tight with Dayton. That didn't cause problems?
You got no idea. But I got through. I'm a survivor.
This will do nicely.
All right. Let me put you on to the situation over here. The East Coast is all about cars and cash. High-end rides come in from Europe. Money and other merchandise goes out. The region is run by a cat named Eric Sue. Eric came up with Shiv. They've been tight since Shiv was 13. always had each other's backs. Problem with Eric is he's unstable. Sometimes real unstable. Recently, car shipments have been going missing. Everything points to an inside job. Everyone knows it's Eric, but because he's so tight with Shiv, no one dares accuse him without proof. But 510 Royalty only care about getting their slice. So if Eric doesn't come up with the missing money real fast, there's gonna be an internal war. And we all know wars don't stay internal for long. More often than not, civilians get caught in a crossfire. Wanna move up the ranks? Help Eric earn back the missing money as fast as you can.
Oh, I think we'll leave it there for tonight, guys. Yeah, thanks for watching. Give us a shout if you want more live shows. And yeah, through the week, midweek streams, I'll get some more going. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy, and I'll catch you on the next video.